he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and grafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Lawrence Welk Show, celebrating more than 50 years on television. Now sit back and enjoy the show, selected especially for public television.
Hello, I'm Bobby Burgess, your host for this week's Lawrence Welk Show. We taped this show in 1980, and it's all about music from the movies. At the time we were doing this show, the movies playing at your local theater were The Empire Strikes Back, Superman 2, 9 to 5, and Caddyshack, but no musicals. But that year, the Lawrence Welk Show took up all the slack by presenting this wonderful hour of movie music from the great films of the past. One of them is Somewhere My Love, sung by Guyon Ralnef from Dr. Zhivago. Myron and the band performing Never on Sunday. Jim Turner sings The Green Leaves of Summer, that's from the John Wayne movie The Alamo, and Singin' in the Rain. One of the highlights of this show is Ava Barber singing Tumbling Tumbleweeds, and we show how movie magic is done. Also, Sandy Gale and Mary Lou do a great version of Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy. It's really a show that will bring back memories of classic movies with the Great American Songbook.
Hollywood, we bring you the Lawrence Welk Show. And now, our musical host, Maestro Lawrence Welk.
Thank you, Bob. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, my good friends. A pleasant good evening and a warm welcome. Our show this evening is titled Hit Songs from the Movies. And what could be more appropriate for an opener than Hooray for Hollywood? One, two, three, four.
Lights set, Tom?
Yeah.
Okay, move that camera back. Your feet back. Okay, let's try one.
Ready? Take one.
You ought to be in pictures. You're wonderful to see. You ought to be in pictures. Oh, what a hit you would be. Your voice would thrill a nation. Your face would be adored. You'd make a great sensation with wealth and fame. Your reward.
And if you should kiss the way you kiss when we are all alone,
you'd make every girl and man a fan worshiping at your throne. You ought to shine as brightly Jupiter and Mars. You ought to be in pictures, my star.
Well, there gentlemen, here's a song from the movie, Call Me Mister. That brings back memories of the famous Latin bombshell, Carmen Miranda. Anna Connie, take it away.
Take back your samba, ay, you kumba, ay, you conga, ay, ay, ay. I can't keep shaking, ay, my rumble, ay, any longer, ay, ay, ay. Now maybe Latin's ay, in their middle sigh, are built stronger, ay, ay, ay. But all this making and the quaking with the shaking of the bacon leaves me aching. Ole! First you shake it and you put it here. Shake it and you put it there. Then you shake it and you put it here. That's enough, that's enough. Take it back, my spine's out of whack. There's a great big quack in the back of my sacroiliac. Take back your conga, ay, your samba, ay, your rumba, ay, ay, ay. Bring back the good old days of dancing, ay, rimamba. Are shrieking, aye, and creaking, aye, caramba, aye, aye, aye. I've got a wriggle and a diddle and a jiggle like a fiddle in my middle. Olé, South America, take it away.
What a charming little lady and a fine performer. A movie based on the life of bandleader Eddie Duchin featured this beautiful nocturne by Chopin. And here's our own keyboard artist, Bob Ralston. Francis Webster wrote the words for this beautiful theme from the movie Dr. Zhivago. Let's enjoy it with Guy and Ralna.
Somewhere, my love, there will be songs to sing. Although the snow
covers the whole of spring.
Wonderful rendition of one of our most requested songs by Guy and Rolna. Ken D'Elo, tell the folks about your song.
There was a motion picture called Robin and the Seven Hoods, which starred Frank Sinatra and a bunch of his buddies. And here's a song from it. We'd like to dedicate it to all of our friends from Chicago.
My kind of town, Chicago is my kind of town. Chicago is my kind of people too. They are people who smile at you.
Isn't he great? The title song of the movie Never on Sunday won an Academy Award back in 1960. The composer was a gentleman named Magnus Hadjidakis, and that's quite a mouthful for a Norwegian from South Dakota. George?
Cowboy star Gene Autry introduced the song Tumbling Tumbleweeds in the movie of the same name. I think you folks may be surprised to see how we get so much realism in our show as we join Ava Barber and a friend.
Was dreamed up by our producer and director of the last 25 years, Jim Hobson, along with some amateur stagehands. The movie The Alamo starred one of Hollywood's all-time greats, the late John Wayne. It also gave us this next fine song, and you'll hear it by our own Jim Turner.
Mm-hmm. A time to be reaping, a time to be sowing. The green leaves of summer are calling me home. It was good to be young then, in the season of plenty, when the catfish were jumping as high as the sky. A time just for planting, a time just for plowing, a time to be courting a girl of your own. It was good to be young then, to be close to the earth, and to stand by your wife at the moment of birth. It was good to be young then, to be close to the earth. Now the green leaves of summer are calling me.
Composition by the March King, John Philip Sousa, was also the title of the movie based on his life. And of course, you folks all know I'm talking about The Stars and Stripes Forever. Gentlemen, one, two, three, four. Our program of songs from the movies continues. George Cates conducts the band and singers in the beautiful theme from one of the greatest movies of all time, Gone with the Wind.
Thank you. Tonight I've got a beautiful song for you that was nominated for an Academy Award in 1969. We hope you all like it.
This time we move away from our theme of movie songs to wish a happy Passover to our many friends of the Jewish faith who are celebrating this holiday. And as a special salute, Bobby and Elaine bring you a folk dance of Israel.
Thank you.
The movie Midnight Cowboy gave us this next song. Let's enjoy it with the Aldrich sisters and the Otwell twins.
Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. People stop and stare in. I can't see their faces. Only the shadows of their eyes. I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Banking off of the northeast wind, sailing on a summer breeze, skipping over the ocean like the snow. Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. People stop and stare. Only the shadows of their eyes.
I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes.
Banking off of the northeast wind, sailing on a summer breeze, skipping over the ocean like a stone.
Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. I won't let you leave my love behind. I won't let you
sisters and the Otwell twins. For this show, Arthur Duncan picked a song from Finian's Rainbow, and as you'll see, it's really far out. The song, That Old Devil Moon.
Nicely done, Arthur. And next, my friends, the lovely voice of Kathy Sullivan and this beautiful award-winning song. Joe Lavoti sets the mood. Joe?
Mm-hmm.
misty watercolor memories of the way we were. Scattered pictures of the smiles we left behind, smiles we gave to one another for the way we were. Can it be that it was all so simple then? Do it all again. Tell me, would we? Could we? Memories can be beautiful, and yet, what's too painful to remember?
Sandy Gale and Mary Lou recall a song made popular by the famous Andrews sisters in the movie Buck Privates. This next movie song won a Grammy back in 1963, and it's always high on Jimmy Roberts' request list. Jimmy, let's hear it one more time.
is the love I give to you alone. More than the simple words I try to say, I only live to love you more each day. More than you'll ever know, my arms long to hold you so. My life will be in your keeping, waking, sleeping, laughing, weeping. Longer than always is a long, long time. But far beyond forever, you'll be mine. I know I never lived before, and my heart is very sure, no one else could love you more. Longer than always is a long, long time. But far beyond forever, you'll be mine. I know I never lived before, and my heart is very sure, no one else could love you more.
Set, Tom?
Yeah.
Okay, move that camera back. Your feet back. Okay, let's try one.
Ready? Take one.
You ought to be in pictures. You're wonderful to see. You ought to be in pictures. Oh, what a hit you would be. Your voice would thrill a nation. Your face would be adored. You'd make a great sensation with wealth and fame, your reward.
And if you should kiss the way you kiss when we are all alone,
you'd make every girl and man a fan worshiping at your throne.
You ought to shine as brightly as Jupiter and Mars. You ought to be in pictures, my star,
star. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The great dancer Gene Kelly really made movie history with his famous dance routine to the song Singing in the Rain. Jack Emmel and all of our singers and dancers give it their own special treatment.
I'm laughing at clouds.
Some people think Singin' in the Rain may be one of the greatest MGM musicals ever made. Donald O'Connor's dance to Make 'Em Laugh, one of the highlights of the movie, was choreographed by Louis Dupron, one of my favorite dance teachers with whom I studied for many years. I hope you enjoyed hearing all these familiar songs and that made you remember the great films from which they came. I hope you can recognize the high-quality restoration of the Lawrence Welk Show that you see every week, a great effort by the Welk office in Santa Monica, the digitizing of all the tapes in Burbank, and the production and editing by the talented staff at the Oklahoma Network, including our outstanding director, Bill Thrash, and editors Leon Smith and Jeff Moreva, are what make these shows look and sound so great now on digital TV. Someone wrote us recently commenting that the Welk Show looks and sounds better than ever on public television. Thank you for telling us that, and we've got more to come. Watch.
Potatoes, a fine romance you won't nestle, a fine romance you won't even nestle. I might as well play bridge with my old maid aunt. I haven't got a chance. This is a fine romance.
Side of losing. Did you ever sit right down and have a cry? Did you ever take the time to help your neighbor? Just don't let the good life pass you by. Just don't let the good life pass you by.
Looks to me like a strong lineup of great performances right here on the Lawrence Welk Show on this public television station coming soon. I'm Bobby Burgess. Keep a song in your heart.
Good night.